It's understand stand fishing.
Oh, what am I
what
doing?
What are you doing? I'll follow you, Pops.
I don't know where I'm going.
God damn it. Well, you better know where you're going.
All right, boys,
what
let's go
fuck?
Boating
nope.
today. We got a boat down there at the lake. Let's go do it.
Okay, I'm
Come
good.
Come on, Dad. What you doing?
Dad, you're the dad. Someone's
what?
Dad.
Yeah, I'm riding with Dad.
I'm senile.
Who are you riding with?
I'm fucking by myself.
He's yeah, you're by yourself. I'm riding with Dad.
Cracked out of his mind again.
I know.
We got the boat out there in the water.
The crackhead son.
You see the boat? I see it. It's out there in the water on
yep.
Mirror Park.
I see it.
I always fucking forget we got the red lights and whatnot. You're saying so we don't have to do that too much. What
I'm
are you doing
it.
Over there, Dad?
I'm not dad.
What?
You're not my dad.
Not yeah, shut up.
You shut your mouth out back there.
God damn.
I'm a crackhead.
Clearly, you need to relax.
Yeah, my cola.
I'm going to run this goddamn light.
You should. I heard there's good fishing down here at the Meric Park. We'll see if it is. I'm hoping that's going to be cased.
This is the longest goddamn light.
This is ridiculous.
I just realized I look like the guy on, Walking Dead. That's who I look like.
Spoilers.
Spoilers?
Yeah.
Get out of here. Can we take our truck down in there? I think we can.
I think we can park
there. Hey, there's a boat. I lost it this morning.
Oh, it's in the middle of the
Jesus.
Water.
I can swim out there and bring it to you.
Well, goddamn, yeah.
I had to put the anchor down. Yeah, I'll get out and get it to you.
Whoa.
I did it on my screen.
Damn, dude.
Watch yourself.
He's always doing that shit.
Fucking, how does this crackhead have a better truck than I do?
bigger
truck than I do.
I got the anchor over here, too.
You, Dad.
What?
Fuck you, Dad.
I'm surprised you're not smoking crack right now.
Hey, I will. Give me a second.
Go ahead.
I'm bringing it over.
Bring it over.
You want to stop it right here?
No. Get it closer. I don't want to get in the water.
I'm going to get it closer. But now you're getting stuck. A little shallow on this end.
All right, I'm going to jump. Oh, no.
Sit down. It's a good place to to go
there
fishing
go.
Over here. Can we clear this?
I don't think so.
I'll never go that way. Turn around.
Well.
Oh, fuck you, bro. Get back in. What you doing?
I was trying to use binoculars.
You can't use binoculars on the boat. Get
Why
in the boat.
Won't let me get in the boat? Here.
You can't use binoculars in the boat.
You gotta cancel your animation. You're popping around.
No, I can't jump.
You're still using binoculars for me.
Animation for
okay,
me.
Okay, come here.
Get in the boat.
I can't jump in water.
No,
you gotta
you
come closer.
You can swim now, you son of a bitch.
It's fucking knee deep. You were just standing in it.
Sit down and shut up.
Jesus, stop trying to do shit back there.
Ooh.
Oh, what are you, drunk already?
I've had a couple beers this morning.
Yeah.
This is not legit. You gotta hit a jump. Get the boat airborne.
What'd that guy say?
He's talking some shit. I heard him.
He said
boats
something.
Aren't allowed here, is what he said.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, something like that.
Go back over by him.
All right, Dad, relax.
Sirens.
I'm just saying, he can't say that. Go back over by this guy with the fishing pole over here.
No, turn around.
You're going to get the police called.
I don't give two shits. That guy right there. Hey.
He just keeps going fast.
Where are you going? I'll go by him again. Just hold on.
God damn it.
Hold on. You got a police officer over there looking at us. I don't want you getting too much trouble.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I know why he is. We should all just park in the middle and go fishing. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Park. Did you throw something at him?
No, let's park in the middle.
Or you park at the boat docks.
This is a pretty good fishing spot right here.
Yeah.
We think.
I'll try to go fishing.
Don't be fighting nobody. I'm going to take the front. I'm going to fish on the front.
And I'll fish off the back.
I'll fish off this side.
Let's see if I could,
Let's see if I could figure out how to fish.
It's under fishing, I believe.
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Huh?
Huh?
What? What?
Who the fuck's that guy? I didn't hear.
From the island. Excuse me, gentlemen.
From the island? Oh, hey! What's going on, officers?
How you doing? You mind bringing that speedboat over here a little bit?
Well, hold on. We got a bite.
Yep.
Just hold on a second. Got a bite.
Oh. I can hear you reeling it in.
Wow, that's
awesome. I'm reeling it in. He keeps bumping. They're biting on it. Did you get one yet, Dad?
I don't have my pole. I can't find it.
See now, bastard.
I can't find my pole.
It's understand stand fishing.
Oh, what am I
what
doing?
What are you doing?
Hold on, my dad's trying to find his fishing
pole. I need to find my
fishing
pole.
We're not going in.
Oh, the boat's turning.
One Bravo, 26 dispatch.
26, good.
Be advised, suspects are currently non-compliant. They're fishing off a speedboat in the middle of Mirror Park Pond. I'm going to need one additional 32 out here with me, preferably on the side of the pond that has the dock on the pier.
God, Dad.
I'm going to go. Hold on. Hold on, officer. I'm going to reel it in. I don't want to lose my lure.
Make it quick, sir.
I don't want to lose my lure. Hold on. There you go. Your dad, you could use that if you want to.
I don't know where it is.
It's understand fishing scenarios.
I don't know where it is.
Move out of the way. All right, let's go talk to these officers.
Oh,
see
I
what
got
they
it.
Want. You got it?
You think I'll be able to fish and drive at the same time?
Catch a biggin.
I don't have it. Is it
catch
called
a
fish or fishing?
This is move fishing.
Move
it's stand fishing.
God.
Stand
damn
fishing.
It. God.
How's it going, officers?
Thank you for bringing over.
Yeah,
listen,
no problem.
How do
we
you
had
get
a bite.
The speedboat in the pond? You have a trailer out here somewhere?
Well, we did. I brought it down here this morning. We put the truck. We put the trailer down here at our buddy's house.
I understand. That's just fine. Except, you cannot have a motorboat in this sort in this pond. It's a very shallow area. It's a park. It's a inner body.
It was
water.
Working
it's
just
not,
fine.
It's not a open body of
oh,
water
fish are,
like
the fish are biting.
Or something like that.
The fish are biting.
I got it.
You
there
got
you
fish?
Go.
It is.
Hey.
Job,
this is Dad's first day going out on a fishing boat. He ain't been out on a fishing boat by
I got
12 years or so. You get a bite?
No, just finally
hold on,
found a
you
pole.
You two just sit here. Hang on tight. I'm going to go
can you,
talk to these
talk
officers.
To real quick. All right. 10-6 for 2 seconds.
Good job, Pops.
Pass
right,
me
so
another beer.
So we can't have a boat in here?
Negative. You're not allowed to have a boat.
Why they got
pond.
A boathouse over there for then?
Those are for paddle boats.
I ain't
we
seen
can
no paddle boats
this
around.
Boat.
We could paddle it. Install them.
I could swim.
Things on them.
No, you're not allowed to have this big of a boat in this body of water.
Okay. I wasn't sure about it. I mean, we didn't really necessarily ask, but I didn't think it was going to be a problem.
We're going to have to ask you guys to leave as soon as possible.
What?
Can you no, guys get us a, you guys got a boat trailer?
It's
we
my
can't 60th get boat trailer
birthday.
From, it's his 60th birthday and we can't get Tom down here until about 3 o'clock, so.
I'm gonna keep fishing, so.
Gentlemen, you cannot continue to fish in this body of water. It's illegal to operate this vehicle and to be fishing from
I'm
that
I'm not
vehicle.
Operating, I'm fishing.
If you'd like to fish, you can fish from the shoreline.
Well, what if we just leave the boat here for now until Tom comes by around 3 o'clock and we'll pick it up?
Well, if you leave,
we
if
won't
you,
drive
sir,
it. We'll just leave
sir,
it right
if you,
there.
If you leave the boat here, we are going to have to remove it ourselves.
Well, I ain't got no way to move the boat until about 3 o'clock or so.
I'm going to stay here forever.
Then all you need to do, sir, is bring it up to the shoreline, maybe right over there, and we'll have a police unit come out, and we'll impound the boat, and you can pick it up from impound lot when you're finished.
I don't think that's going to work out so well.
Unfortunately, sir, that's the only way that this is going to work out. We can't let you leave this boat here. Either that or you get your friend here sooner rather than later. Either way, you're going to have
ain't
to get
my
sighted.
Friend. That's my... Oh, over there? Oh, I know what I'm talking about. Now, you're talking about my friend, the one that owned the trailer, yeah.
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about.
This is my dad and my brother, and we never get to get out, you know, and have family moments, and now we're having a family moment, and when it gets shut down right away, that's kind of shit,
yeah.
You know?
I mean, you guys are more than happy to have your family moment. It just cannot be on this boat.
Well...
Can we fish on the side up here like we're dad, we're popsies right now?
You can most certainly fish on the side, anywhere on the side that you want. We just have to be taking this boat for you. So either you get your friend with the trailer, or we're going to have to be impounding it. What's
all right, hold on. I'll go move the boat. I'll call him up. I got a cell phone on here.
All right.
All right, Tom, I need you to go pick up the boat. Yeah, I'm out here in Mirror Park. Two cop officer, they say that they can't go fishing in down
Wait.
Here.
I'm going to come with you, so yeah, I can help you move the boat.
Might as well I'll go
no,
with
you. No, you guys.
Gentlemen, well, I just, stay on the shoreline. How about you stand on the
shoreline? I'm going to get in the boat with Pops.
I
got to
help him.
What, brother?
I'm just going to go. We got to wait for Tom. Tom going to come by. I'm going to pick it up. What happened to my brother? All right. All right, Tom. I'm going to pick it up over here.
How about you get that gentleman out of the water at 149?
Oh, all right,
my,
sir.
Oh, Lord. 1 Bravo 2 6, Tom 24, you want to get that individual?
I'm like going to
try. He's fleeing.
I'm not fleeing. I'm just stopping.
Are you all right,
sir?
Okay?
I'm going to sit with Pops. I'm going to sit here with Pops.
No, he
ran from, he's bailing?
Yeah,
he's a good guy. He's a good guy.
Yeah, whoa. Well, what? Since he's a good
Where'd
guy,
go?
He's
a good guy.
A citation, all right?
Oh, well.
How did he flee? He was in a damn boat in a lake.
Yeah, where'd the boat go?
The boat is up the stairs over there.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Yeah,
well, he really did make it far, though. I gotta admit, though. That's
you noticed
now
that.
Now he's running on foot, so that's gonna be felony eluding. So,
I gotta give
luckily,
him...
gentlemen, you didn't join him.
10 points.
But I am going to be giving you guys a citation. It's going to be for operating that vehicle inside.
I wasn't operating.
Water.
I never drove it once.
Gentlemen,
you're
I'm
not
going to
give
citation.
Me shit.
I'm giving you this citation.
It's my 60th
birthday. You can't give us
a
citation for that. You can't give me and my pops the citation.
Gentlemen, you were with...
Yeah, I saw him go up the street
You were
right
with him
here,
when
so.
He was operating it, and we have to assume that you were complicit in the act. And we assume, judging from the fact that neither of you went with him, that you are also not involved in the felony eluding, but we are going to have to cite you because you did break the law.
I would hope that you assume that we're also not involved in the felony eluding while we're standing here.
Yeah.
That was the assumption I was making, so...
I would hope you would think that.
The citation is going to be for operating the... motorboat inside city waters. I'm going to be writing that out right now for you guys. And you can either pay that yourselves or add it to the bond and jail time of your brother.
Give me a ticket.
Yep, I'm just writing it out for you now, sir.
Give me a goddamn ticket.
What a great birthday.
Sorry, Pops.
I'm sorry to end this way for you, sir.
He wasn't talking to you.
Where'd your brother go?
I
wasn't
know.
Talking to you. This is an A and B conversation.
All right, so
you could F yourself out of
it. Do you guys need a ride anywhere? Or are you going to be fine? For
nope, me? We're going.
We're just walking now, I guess.
All right, gentlemen, you have a very good rest of your day. Happy birthday, sir, and I hope it gets better for you.
Yeah.
Come on, Pops.
Yep. Let's get out of here.
Try to run, Pops.
I'm running.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
1 Bravo 2 6 dispatch. Be advised, myself and 1 Bravo 149 are going to be clearing off with the citation issued.
10-4.
We got to get our brother. My
we
brother.
We got to find him. Where's he at?
I don't know.
Bravo 140 dispatch.
Bravo 40 good.
Pick up your phone, Pops.
Is that my phone?
Officer, that was signaling 1012.
I think that's your phone, Pops.
Code 0'd, so it's just going to be me alone.
Hello?
Maybe that's...
I don't think it's my phone. What?
It's 10-1.
Somebody's
You're
whispering.
I know.
Uh-oh. Hello? Hello? How do I answer this goddamn thing? You answer it.
Hello?
I can't figure it out.
Hey, boss. You gonna come pick me up? I ran away from the cop. A nigga trying to take our boat.
Where are you?
I'm down here in the neighborhood in Meric Park. I just sit on the other side. On the west side. I'm over there by... Where the other road is, I'll tell you, it's on Mirror Drive.
Mirror Drive. All right, I'm going to come get you right now.
There's a police car around here.
Come on.
There's
come
a
on,
cop
Pops.
Right down there's a I'm cop down the roads from me. There's a couple of them.
Oh,
shit. They're looking in this general area, but I'm behind a white house back here.
A white house.
Yep,
stay on the phone with me until I find you.
Okay, it's got an issy in the driveway. It's silver with a black stripe in the middle.
Okay.
All right, he said the west side or the east side?
I'll be on the west side of Meric Park.
That's
Meric
behind
Park Drive.
Us.
West okay. Meadow Drive.
Well, we...
it's the house. It's a white house, and it's got a issy in the driveway there. It's got a black strap in the middle of it.
Okay, we have to flip around.
All right, come here quick, and the cops, they're getting closer.
Okay, come on. I'll follow you, Pops.
I don't know where I'm going.
God damn it. Well, you better know where you're going.
I'm going this way.
I don't think that's the right way.
I don't know where I'm going.
He hung up, too. Turn left. I think you turn left.
Yep.
He's at a white house. Cops are getting closer.
West Mirror Drive, White House, what?
Mm.
Oh, here we go. Hello.
You got the drover up on bombing. Turn around. That's a
okay,
house.
Okay, I see it. It's with the Mini Cooper, the silver striped Mini Cooper.
Let me know the cops ain't around. I'll jump the fence and get in the car.
Okay. I see where he might be.
You guys brought the Rebel. I can't get in the Rebel. No, you're not. Okay, I'm across the street from you.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. I gotcha. God damn it. Here, I'm going across the street. Get out of the driveway.
Cops
are all
see
over
any
the
cops.
Place.
Oh,
I don't
no,
know.
Cop. There's a cop.
I know.
Cop.
I know. We just pulled in, though. It's okay. Just stay there. And
two
don't
cops.
Move. Just let him pass. Wait for the coast to be clear. I'm going to call him. That's a much quicker vibrate on his side.
Hello? Hello?
We're out front. It's,
Is it clear?
It's clear. It's clear. Yeah. Yeah, he drove past. That's clear. Oh, okay.
Oh, that was not legit.
Damn, that was a close one.
That
Let's
was
get the
close.
Hell out of here.
We're going.
Don't get pulled over now.
Oh, shit.
They're looking for me. I'm going to stay hidden down, okay?
Yeah, keep it low.
Let's get out of Mirror Park.
Where'd you go? Straight?
Yeah, I'm going straight.
Okay. We got you. I don't think they even have a description on you.
Yeah, I don't think so either. Yeah, Tom said he couldn't pick up the boat, so I just jumped it and I ran. Oh, we got a cop up here on the left on a bike. Careful.
We could hit that service road up to the hills.
Yeah. Get back to Sandy Shores.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. Yeah, that'll work. Let's do that.
It's going to be the longest flight known to mankind.
Oh, my God. It's red again.
Brother, I can't go back to jail because you know I got a warrant.
We can... you're not going.
All right, I got a warrant.
I promise.
That's the reason why I ran.
I understand.
And Pop's driving a truck. Ain't got no license plate in it.
Oh. Pops is... shit.
Why'd you hit the
I was
going
to say Pops is retarded, but I guess I am too.
You're retarded.
It's a family
trait. Goddamn crackhead.
Trait. Goddamn. The fucked up family.
Oh, I know.
Got a cop over there on the left. He's looking over at us.
Oh, shit.
You know, the LDD getting gas in his car.
Crackhead. I forgot I'd bring the truck with no rear plate.
Don't worry,
I'm
I'll
glad
keep
I
you
ain't
hidden.
Riding that one.
It's got a front one.
I'll keep you hidden.
You got cops about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cars behind us, too. Make that light. You better make that light. Damn it. Pops is a piece of shit.
I know.
Pops is a piece of shit.
Damn, and we got to sit here for the next 3.5 minutes.
I'll wait for you.
There's cops everywhere.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh,
don't
man.
Wait for it. You waiting for us? It's going to make it look more suspicious. Just go.
Yeah, go.
Go on the road?
Go up it a little.
Up it on the road. Come on. There you go, up there.
That splits it up a little.
Oh, there's a gate I ran it down. Oh,
that's
fuck.
Suspicious.
Don't go that way, brother. Don't go that way. Them
what,
cops
to the
stay
right?
looking up there. Yeah, just go straight to the. Let's go. Yeah, make a left, and we'll go down to the main highway.
Okay.
It's not even worth following Pops. He gonna get us in trouble.
Are they following him?
Nope. I think we made it.
So should
well,
I flip
not,
a U-ey?
Knock on. Nope. Keep on going. Get on the highway. We're done.
We're going.
We're out of here.
Where are these motherfuckers? Goddamn crackhead.
You guys saved my ass today. I appreciate that.
Yep. Any day, brother.
Damn, stay in between the lines. Shit.
We're out of Dodge now.
Woo. Got away scot-free. It always feels good when you do that.
Oh, yeah.
I really thought they were going to get us because of the tent on the back of this truck.
Well, I wish I could have seen you actually get away. I thought you were actually being chased. I mean, how could you have got a boat up the fucking thing and still got
Dude,
away?
Dude, I was being chased.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I want to see it.
That's gonna be great.